Let's get it. Hop off a 16 passenger. This a G5. No, this not a Challenger.
All right, it is now 10 p.m. and we just touched down in Kingston after a few hour drive. But now my night's not over yet because I have to go to Good Life and go do 30 minutes of cardio and 30 minutes in the sauna because I'm not at the current weight I need to be for this competition. I wasn't even going to do this competition, but my buddy Mark literally convinced me or forced me, one of the two, like 3 weeks out from this meet to go do this meet, and he would help me out and like all this stuff. But I was weighing 210 pounds and I need to make 198 and below. So I had to drop like over 12 pounds in less than 3 weeks. And I'm not even training because I have to rest my body. It's a headache. 2 days ago, I was weighing 210 pounds. This morning, I woke up at 206, 204. So I still have to drop 6-7 pounds for tomorrow morning at 9 a.m. Actually, guys, let me give you my exact weight right now. 200 pounds, I guess that's way better than I thought. So I only have to lose 2 pounds in these next few hours. I'm gonna wake up as well at like 6 a.m. before weigh-ins and go to the sauna again, do some more cardio, just make sure I'm at that weight. For the last 2 days, I haven't ate anything since 3 p.m. yesterday. It is now 10 p.m. the next day. So yeah, I haven't ate for a while. I haven't drank any water. I took a sip this morning to take my vitamin. That's about it. And so I'm literally running on no food and no water for all of today. So I'm gonna go torture myself. Whoever invented the Stairmaster, I hate you. So I literally woke up this morning on the dot at 198, but I'm still gonna go to Good Life and just make sure that I'm gonna stay that weight. So I'm off to Good Life now. I'm bringing the scale. Actually, fun fact, my last two competitions, I never brought a scale with me, so I never knew what weight I actually truly was until I weighed in. But this time, I made sure to bring the scale, and so we're gonna head to Good Life now. Do like 20 minutes in the sauna. I'm not gonna do cardio because I'm already at 198. So we just finished weigh-ins. I weighed in at 88.8 kilograms. So whatever that is in pounds, you guys can probably figure that out. But now, I wanna go eat some food. I'm actually looking forward to drinking some water. Thank you. More than even eating right now. I think my body's just used to not eating now for some, you know when you don't eat for so long? I'm just blabbering. I'm just hungry. I'm just excited to eat. So enjoy this montage of me trying to eat as much food as I can in humanly possible in the next 24 hours.
Put me in the fridge, get cold seats, they some cannibals eaters. They like to get geek, drink a whole bottle, wake up and repeat. Damn, she took a look, mixed it with the chill out. Now she say she's saying 3D. Wow. I go in the jungle and they got a coat. I bet I come out with a meme. I bet I do this shit for the fam, cause this shit bigger than me.
Alright guys, it's comp day. Yeah, last night didn't really go as planned. I didn't even have to eat dinner because after we went to the Mandarin, I don't know what happened, but I had like, let's just say, food poisoning type of side effects, and I was stuck in this bed from like 2 p.m. to all the way to like now, pretty much. Like I couldn't leave my room because, yeah, TMI stuff. But I'm feeling a lot better now, so hopefully I can eat some breakfast, get a little bit more energy in me, and we can actually get a good lift. But we have to be there in an hour to go get rack height and stuff, so I'm probably just gonna stop somewhere to get a quick bite to eat, and I'll meet you guys there.
Color thumbs in my infinity lane, and in the factory masterpiece. I call him twin, could that be my brother? We got the same roller, he matching me. Nah, for real.
Water on me, like the sun of sun, carry some pointers. All these commas, I want fun, fun. Me go gunners out the jungle. Buy it all, fuck a frontal. Fuck nigga, cake on me, no funnel. Cash. Drop top, feeling like stunner. Drop top, KD play no runner. We gon' chrome my wallet, woo, smoke my pilot, woo. Take 3-5 to the trappers. Trappy, nigga want shit. I was outside just serving narcotics. Pay me that stick, nigga made one wrong move, jet popping. Living on broke with the hoe flooded out in the hotel lobby. Flooded. It's crowded. Diamonds be dancing like Bobby. They dance. Don't touch a dick like it be cocky. Don't touch it. Shroom and GC the party. We geeky. Bitches gon' trend on the top. Keep trending. The way I pull up, I'ma pop it and none of these niggas gon' stop me. Pull up. Gone. Put that shit on, get a cup for the drip. I'm a motherfucking fast. Keep low. Keep stacking your bank, I get bigger. Go. Never would I throw some shade on no nigga. On tape. Little nigga, don't play with these niggas. No. I see the big picture. We up on these niggas. Oh. The hunch or the one.
one you gon' call on me, nigga. I got your back, you gon' follow me, nigga. When I get up, we gon' ball on these niggas. Fuckin' shit up, cause we beat out the system.
Fuck the system.
Water on me, like the sun, a song. Carrot, song, pointers. All these commas, I won't fumble. Me go gunners out the jungle. Buy it all, fuck a
So we just finished out the meet. I totally bombed the meet. I'm not making excuses, but I don't know, my second lifts, I literally repped that at the gym the other week, and for some reason, I couldn't even hit my second lift. But it's all right. Don't even know what to say, really. I took a national deadlift. I was supposed to take all-time Canadians in every other lift, but for some reason, my body wasn't having it today. There's another meet in like 6 months. I might actually prepare for that one, because they're 6 months away, and I know I'm gonna actually wanna compete again to make up for what just happened. So I'll probably hit that one up and actually train instead of just hopping in 2 weeks out and deloading essentially and getting food poisoning the day before. So guys, thank you. Make sure to drop a like if you liked it. Yeah, but I know I just closed off the video, but we just went out for dinner and I came to the realization that I actually totaled better than my last meet on just my openers. So I'm gonna take that as a small win. At my last meet, I totaled 705.5 kgs, and this meet, I totaled 710 kgs. I know it's just a 5 kg difference, but I'm gonna take that as a small win judging by the food poisoning I got last night. I know it's no excuse, but guys, if you were there last night, you would understand. I'm surprised I even competed in this competition. But guys, thank you so much for staying to the end. Love y'all. Peace out.